Magdalene. It's so good to see you back again.